So amazingly, this game does actually have a windowed mode, which is really helpful for me in uploading videos. So, okay, what we just missed there, as I'm going to just pause it, we missed a little notion from Nintendo as a new thing on the block, so that's interesting. So, can we do some research, unlock new options, make better games, you try save enough research points to be able to create your own game engine? Try to develop games with different topic and genre combinations for a slight research boost. So we can actually use a new topic. Well, school and history sound like shit. So I don't want to do that. No. Let's develop a brand new game. Yeah. Right. So game two is going to be called... Oh, I don't know. What can we call it? The Bat... No. Oh, I know what we can call it. Batshit. And then we can call the sequel Batshit Crazy. Yeah, buddy. That's right. So, Bats Dungeon. Or Fantasy. Let's do Dungeon. I hope it lets us put Batshit in the title. That would be pretty cool. I'm going to make it... Batshit. Just sounds really action-like, doesn't it? And I'm going to put it on the G64. That's right. I am spending my money. Oh, my God. How much money have I got? Not a lot, by the looks of things. Can I even afford this? I don't even think I can. Oh, my God. I've got 2,500. We have no money left. Oh, shit. So, batshit. It's all about the gameplay and story. The engine. Don't care. How do we... So batshit's doing well. We're cracking on. We've already got a bug. I'm not happy about this. My bank account's in the red. Oh, no. We've been able to overdraw your account by 50,000, but be careful if your account goes into the... You'll be bankrupt. Please don't go that low. Batshit. It's all about the dialogue. And the level design. The enemies are just shite, so I'm going to put that all the way up. Monthly cost is 8,000. Jesus. Right. Well, hopefully we'll be able to finish this game before we start losing money. Basic sounds. Batshit's gonna have some amazing graphics and some amazing sounds as well. So, that's right. Look at him working. Working away. Today, Ninvento. Really? Really? Has confirmed recent rumors announced their plans to release a new home gaming console called the TES early next year. The console features cartridge-based games and a uniquely designed controller. I wonder what that's based on. We're not going to finish the game until the bugs are sorted. So don't ask me to flipping finish the game. There we go. Bugs are finished. Finish the game and get it out. We're £13,000 in debt here. Batshit is ready to go. Oh, the sequel, Batshit Crazy, is looking mighty, mighty fine. But I'm going to leave it a while before we release the sequel into the world. Ooh, lots of this. Trash game. Screw you. Release it into the world. We can... The first reviews for our newly released game, Batshit, came in. I swear to God, if these aren't good, don't settle around 4? Oh, no. Oh, no. Don't do this to me, game. Pretty bad. Game Hero, you were good to me last time. 4's a bit short. Okay. Oh, God damn it. Okay, let's see how much money we get. Oh... From Greenheart Games. Hiya, we are the creators of Game Dev Tycoon. We'd like to thank you very much for purchasing the game and supporting us. No problem. It's our very first game and it means a lot to us that you're enjoying it. With your purchase, you support our little startup and this will hopefully make sure we can bring you more games in the future. No problem, Greenheart Games. Seriously, you rock. Thank you very much and have fun. I'm going to email Patrick and Daniel Klug, the brothers at Greenheart Games. That's an incredibly nice thing to do. Come on, units. Sort me out. Oh, shit. That's less than what we had before. Mother fricker. Right. We've got no money. We've got no money. Let's research our own stuff. Oh, we can do a game engine. What will sell? School things sell. I'm going to research that while our stuff comes in here. Please make some more money. Oh, God. I don't even think we're going to be able to afford to make a good game here. Like, for real. We've successfully researched a new topic. Happy times. Yeah, 15,000 isn't a lot. What's a game report? Batshit. Let's have a look here. So it cost us £46,000 to make. Yeah. So Speaker Man was actually quite a success. So our cost was 31k. We made nearly 50,000 from it. Maybe it's time to release Speaker Man 2 upon the world. Hell yeah. Let's do it. Speaker Man 2. Speak harder. You know it. I don't even care. I'm going to put a little coal on as well. Don't be laughing. No, that's not where I want it to go. There we go. We're going to pick a topic. What was it? A superhero? Hell yeah. It was an action game. And pick a platform. Here's where the cost comes in. Right, we can't afford it, so we have to go PC. And already it costs 15k. Jesus Christ. We have no more money if we use that. We've already lost money because it's the start of a goddamn month. Right, we're going to have even Stevens on most of this so we get a good, well-leveled game. Why can't we just put everything to one? Well, that cost more. I have a feeling it costs more when you put all the stuff up to one. Oh, it's just the same, I think. Yeah, it just evens it out. Oh, well, that's just stupid. The gameplay is going to be good. The story, not as good. But the engine, yeah, I'd like the engine pretty good. Because it is a sequel. And I want it to be kind of good. Speaker Man, man. He's the guy. The Tez by Ninvento has been released. Just every time. It's quality. Go and pick this up, by the way. I know I probably didn't say it in the first episode. But go and pick this up on Steam. Really good game. Or at least I'm really enjoying it so far. Development stage 2, Speaker Man 2, Speak Harder. So, artificial intelligence, let's bang that up. Dialogue's not too fussed, but level design is a big one for me. So, actually no, we'll put the artificial intelligence up and put the dialogue down. Because the story and quest is kind of pushing everything else out. So, if I'm doing something glaringly wrong and people have already played this, then please let me know. So, Batshit is now off the market. It sold really badly and generating... To be fair, we're one guy making a game. So, I'm going to bear that in mind as we play through this. Ooh, lots of research. So, world design, boom. Graphics, they need to be better. Sound, I'm not so fussed about. So, I'm going to put world design and graphics up there. And sound is going to go down. So, it's going to be bigger and better on every level except for sound. We're almost finished with the sequel to Speaker Man. Hell to the yeah. Oh, don't find my bugs. Oh, he's finding my bugs. Oh, I see what I mean. We are ready to ship this game. Let's do it. We're £15,000 in debt, so please give me stuff. Speaker Man 2, Speak Harder is just so good. You know what the third one's going to be. You just know it. So I'm not even going to... you know, patronize you with telling you what it's going to be. So, yeah, release that game. We need to wait now. The first reviews for our newly released game, Speaker Man 2, Speak Harder, came in. Oh, God. Please be better than the first, at least. Oh, screw you. How is that a great combination? You gave me a 4. No. Informed gamer. Informed with nothing. How has this worked? Yeah, action games work well on PC. Why are you giving me 4 then? Okay. We need to research more. So I'm going to wait a while. We're going to lose some costs because it's about to end the month. I've just finished Speaker Man 2 contract work. And I think you have potential. I'm in the contracting business and we could use skills like yours. If you're ever short on cash, just let me know and I will see if I have some work for you. Hell yes. I'm well short on cash. To see available contracts, close this message and click anywhere on the screen to bring up the action menu. I will do this. Find contract work, right? What can we do? Tool some extra cash when your balance is low. It can also be useful to generate a small number of research points. Contracts require you to generate a certain amount of design and technology points before the time runs out. I'm fine with that. Decide carefully what you want, what contract you accept. If you miss the deadline for a contract, you will have to pay a penalty. So it's better to start out with small contracts and see how much you can handle. I agree. So game backdrops, penalty is 10. We can get 21,000. Play test a game in 5 weeks. We have 3 weeks to do that. I am going to do the playtest, I think. Is that even feasible? Yeah, it's playtest. Hopefully we'll make enough. to kind of get it. Speaker man, sell more games, man. Sell more goddamn games. Oh, the time's going. Yeah, we've done it. We've earned that. 19,000 in the bank. I got word from the client that the contract was completed successfully. Excellent work. Usually I have new contracts every 6 months, so check back from time to time. So Speaker Man 2 Speak Harder has given us a bit of money there to kind of go around, and we lost some money because it's the month, but I'm going to do some more contract work, I think. Yeah, I think I'm going to do some contract work, but I'm going to save that for the next time. So I'll see you guys in the next episode of the fantastic Game Dev Tycoon. See you later. Bye-bye.